Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The floodlights that light up the LaSalle circuit are on, and any moment now, the Moto3 bikes will be revving their engines. The weather forecast for the race is good, and the riders have let us know that the track conditions aren't causing them any worries. More minutes and the Moto3 race will begin. Right now we are at the starting grid waiting for the riders to receive the signal to start the warm-up lap. Our motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. While we wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final ranking.